Also new tonight at 10, a Davenport traffic light falls over onto the middle of a street this afternoon. This was on Harrison and 16th Street, just south of Locust Street. Crews ended up blocking off the intersection and setting up an alternate route until at least tomorrow morning. Crews haven't said what knocked over the light.